Well, thanks for checking your video forecast here at CoinLocal6.com. We had our share of scattered showers as we made our way through Tuesday. But for Wednesday, especially after the morning hours, there's not a lot out here that's organized that will bring rain to us. So how do we play things out? Well, I think as we go overnight, Tuesday into Wednesday, scattered showers continue. Increasingly, they're over the mountains here, both the Coast Range and the Cascades, with a few isolated showers still making it inland. And Wednesday morning, this is 7 a.m., I think we're going to see patchy areas of drizzle more than anything else, with a few showers kicking around. Notice how the skies start to break up as we go into the afternoon. This is 6 o'clock on Wednesday evening. We're going to have a decent amount of sunshine and only a couple of isolated showers left at that point. So it's looking good. Now, what about looking ahead? There has been what's called an El Nino watch issued by NOAA, the folks who track the water temperatures out here in the Pacific Ocean. And believe it or not, this is where El Nino and La Nina form. Now, last year was a La Nina winter. And this year, there are increasing odds that El Nino may be about to form and could form before summer is done. If it forms, it usually hangs on for a while, and that could lead us down the path to an El Nino winter this coming year. Generally speaking, what does that mean for the Northwest? Warmer and drier weather, and typically, it is bad news for ski resorts and skiers and boarders. I'll let you know what happens. Again, this is just kind of playing the odds, and they think the odds are slightly favoring an El Nino formation before the summer is over. So we'll keep you up to date on that. 54 degrees for a low temperature overnight in Salem, upper 50s in Portland. It's going to be a mild night, and the highs will be like the lows along the coast. We just kind of stay in the 50s with scattered showers. They'll be on the decrease. I think we'll also see decreasing showers that eventually end in the I-5 corridor, 67 to about 70 degrees with increasing sun breaks as we go through the day. Central and eastern Oregon, I think things become mostly sunny, but you will have some breezy areas and cooler air moving in for you. Over the Cascades, it looks like scattered showers coming your way and the snow level right about Timberline Lodge. 67 in Cascade Locks, a little warmer over toward the Dalles. Some scattered showers and breezy west winds as we get into the afternoon. Across the metro area, scattered showers, they'll be on the decrease. And the sun breaks will be increasing as we go through the day. 69 in Milwaukee, Portland a high of 68. And how about a 67 in Sherwood and in Hillsboro? So this is how we're playing it. Out the door in the morning, waiting for the max or bus. You know, some showers or certainly some drizzle areas. Just an isolated shower by midday. And sun breaks to finish the day that are actually pretty nice. This weekend looking great for our dads and any grads. 80 on Saturday and 78 on Sunday. Thanks for checking your weather right here at CoinLocal6.com.